Piazzolla, the great tango composer. And as familiar, I think, as the tango name is, I don't think that many people outside of Argentina are really aware of the cultural heritage and the dynamic force of the tango. And I feel the two pieces that we opened up with illustrate the amazing range of the tango, particularly in the hands of a revolutionary composer like Astor Piazzolla. So much so that I think that depending on who you talk with in the tango community, Astor Piazzolla is the greatest composer, or the worst composer ever. We have two duos. Hannah and I are going to play. They're from the British Isles, and the first one is fairly clear in its substance, as it is the lass of Pavey's Mill, so it is the young woman from the mill. The second one is not as clear. It's the Grey Cock, and it is a story about that is a fairly common folklore story. No matter where you come in the world, in Asia or Europe or in many places, there is the folkloric story of hearing the cock crow. We're all familiar with the cock crow in the morning to announce the beginning of the day. But there is a eerie story of the cock crowing in the middle of the night at twilight, just before it's going to come. And when you hear that, that means that you have lost a loved one, and the loved one has come to your door. Ooh, I get chills just talking about that. So it's an amazing piece arranged by the English guitarist Ed Flower. And so there's the last Pavey's Mill, and then we'll take a break. Thank you.
guess we got 10. Okay.
Politicians, journalists, court jesters, librarians, historians that live in West Africa, and they transmit all of this knowledge, the entire DNA of cultures through music and playing an African harp that is called a kora. And I just love the sound of this African harp, and I wanted to write a piece in honor of these master musicians and of the sound of this instrument. So this is called To the Griot, and this is our piece.